commuting in Japan is very frustrating, especially for a foreigner like me. And really don't want to go outside and travel because you have to read words and faces in Japanese. As a first-time commuter, I also experienced a few frustrating mistakes like riding a long bus and not being able to catch up the bus because I was late. And speaking of late, that's one of the things that you must not do here in Japan, because here everything is working on the clock and on time. But don't worry, I'm here to guide you and help you how to commute here in Japan using local bus.